sucked in the Cypress Bowl last year.
Hey, Mia. I could use a little mothering right now.
First things first. Radon has something he'd like to share.
Go ahead. What do you have to say?
Okay. My coaches have always been like my dads. Like, they took care of me, they took me places, they bought me shit. But you're not like that. I mean, if I get hurt or injured, like, you're gonna just drop me. And I'm never gonna see you again. So that's why I don't wanna play.
You know, Radon, there's something I've been meaning to tell you. Something I wish I would've told you days ago. You're being a pussy.
I'm being a what? Did you just hear what he just said to me?
Yes, I agree. You're being a gigantic pussy.
I'm being a pussy? He being a pussy? He the one in the hospital bed?
I just had a freaking heart attack, you pussy.
Man, stop calling me a pussy, you pussy. You the one got all the stuff hanging out your chest, man. Don't call me no pussy no more.
Oh, you want to play that game? Okay.
You need to decide right now. Do you want to spend the rest of your life sucking on mommy's titties like a little pussy? Or do you want to play football like a man? Maybe suck on some cheerleader titties.
Hey, I'm walking out of this hospital and right onto the sidelines. And you're too much of a pussy to ever do that.
I'll walk out on the sidelines right now with you, you pussy.
Well, let's freaking go then.
Well, let's go then. Chuck, how could you do this?